God wants you to graduate.
Hey, so I want to release this prayer because there are so many people out there that God is trying to graduate, but we are crippled and stifled by this spirit of stagnation. So I want to pray in the name of Jesus that God would order your steps, order your mindset and your mentality. I pray that there be a shift in your thought process and your actions and the wisdom that is applied. I pray even now that God would release the courage that you need to ordain your steps into the right direction for you to make the choices that are not just right, but the choices that are the best for you. I pray that you make choices that are complementary to your purpose, choices that would launch you into the next season to allow this graduation season to kick in. I pray even now that you are emerging from where you are to where you've never been, so you can see something that you've never seen. In Jesus' name.
Perfected Faces Makeup Artist Candy, the best makeup artist, will make you into a princess for a wedding, prom, or any event you want to look fabulous.
Number one, put God first.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could pray that with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.